Clara from Clara's Creation. Welcome to my channel, Clara's Creation. Today here, I have brought a meditation video for you. In this meditation video, I don't want your children to sit in a meditation pose, keeping your eyes closed or sitting in a yoga posture or in a meditation pose. But I want your children to go out in greenery. I want your children to walk out, step out, an open garden and just admire the nature. You hear the birds chirping, you can hear children speaking loudly, playing, screaming, yelling. Spend time with birds, flowers, observe the nature. And after having spent time with nature, what I want your children to do is select for yourself stone. After having walked in the garden, select a stone and spend some time with this stone. You may wonder, Miss, you are taking us out in the garden and you are telling us to spend time with stone, and there are so many beautiful things around in the garden to see. The birds, the flowers, different types of flowers, colorful flowers, and you've seen many short reels of garden, sea, ocean, river, and I don't know what not in Clara's Creation. You've heard various poems on nature maybe in Clara's Creation. But I want you to step out in the garden and select a stone for yourself and spend some quality time with this stone. I'll tell you why. Identify and observe this stone very carefully. Feel the rough edges, feel the pointed edges, the crude, the dirty, ugly shape of the stone. And this stone is not anything but you. This stone is you, yourself. I chose this stone for myself. That means this is me. I, Clara. This stone is Clara. And now what are you going to do with it? This stone, identify yourself with it. And whatever negative emotions you have built inside you, well, children. Scoldings you got from your parents, shoutings you got from your teachers, maybe beatings, your parents must have pasted you, you got pastings from them, everything. With that you feel these rough edges, the painful edges, and jot down. Note down. Note down somewhere like this. Keep a diary handy with you. And as you're feeling your emotions, jot down with a pen and a notebook by your side and jot down your negative emotions. Rejection, condemnation, separation, anger, frustration, hatred, whatever it is as your emotions are arousing, jot down. No need to share with anyone what you have written in your life. Keep it to yourself and keep aside your diary and spend that time identifying. You feel like crying, cry out. Let the tears flow out from your eyes. No problem. Do it and try out this exercise. What is it? This exercise will teach you self-awareness. And why I told you to use this stone? Because very often we feel we are unwanted, we are useless, we have zero talent in us. We are not talented. And this self-awareness, I want you to get through the stone. And later part of it, what needs to be done, do watch the next part of my video to understand. After having identified, spend 1 week, and after having identified yourself with the stone, what are you supposed to do? Watch that out in my next video, which I will be adjoining with this video. Thank you and stay connected with Clara's Creation and do watch more interesting Do watch Clara's Creation for more motivational videos from Clara's Creation based on her own experiences. They are not from any book. These are based on my own experiences, not from any book. Thank you. Stay connected.